And that's pretty much it.
I see, so you used your imagination to set yourself out on a fantastical adventure on your way here.
That's right, and it was loads of fun.
Oh Lily, you are so very clever with your imagination. I'm very impressed.
It would have been very boring if I just walked normally.
Lily, you're my little sister, I love you very much, and I'm proud you don't give two stuffs if people think you're weird.
I don't care two scraps for what other people think. I'm a child. And I'm doing what children should do to make their journey seem short. Turn it into an adventure.
Absolutely. How long have we got you?
4 to 6 hours, as Mum's at work, and then she's going shopping. She's picking me up afterwards.
I warn you that Rose here is being naughty today. She's got a nasty attitude about her at the moment. Mummy, don't lie to Aunt Lily like that. How dare you, Rose Amber Barrett? You do not speak to me like that. Ever. I am your mother, and you're being very naughty. Go to your room, right now. No, you go to your room.
Rose. You are such a naughty girl speaking to your mother like that. I am shocked that you would do such a thing. Your attitude stinks.
Rose, Amber, Barrett. I warned you if you showed off to your Aunt Lily, I'd put you to bed, didn't I? So. No, it's not so. I am taking you upstairs and you're going to bed. How very naughty you are. Not only that, you're having nappies on as well. So come with me, and I will put you a nappy on, and then put you to bed, now.
That little girl is just so naughty. I sure am glad I'm not old enough to babysit for her right now.
I'm sorry you had to see that, sweetheart,